off a hit, does so. Back to the point, tipped on net, save. Thornton down low, back in, what a save! And a shot at the post, another shot, no! Wow, unbelievable! Unbelievable! Wow! I can't believe that puck didn't go in, that was amazing!
The Sharks had four chances, Mike, to score. One, there's right there, the tip. Two, coming across the pad, save. Three, it hits the crossbar. And four, Thornton shoots it back into the glove body of Varlamov. Hurdle at the end of the whole play. Watch Thornton right here. The puck comes across to him, and he shoots it, and somehow Varley keeps it out of the net. That is,
Mike. He did a complete 360 down on the pads, making those saves.
You always like to say, let's see if we look back at that save as a key point in this period and possibly game.